What's up, JK fam? And we back with another video, guys. Today,
a lot of requests from you guys
saying we should jump on this, and it's been a minute since we've done a young boy kid.
Yeah, I know, because the comment you did, bro, about
Not appreciating what we do, we all do.
All the content, like YouTube reactors.
But you guys, we love you, and this is why we're here. But today is a special day, because Lil Nas X and NBA YoungBoy.
I'm surprised with this
late
collab.
To the party. Yeah, it's a weird-ass collab, man. Let's see what's going to happen, bro.
Weird-ass collab. Yeah, you're right, bro.
I don't know why.
I don't know.
I don't see this working. But you guys hyped it up for us, so here we are.
I saw that I Love Mackinin dropped a song with NBA YoungBoy. I'm like, bro, Jesus.
Bro, the features you're coming out with is sick, my friend, bro. Let's get into this. I know there's a lot we missed. Guys, bear with us. You see us, we're sick.
We're fighting this virus.
This virus, but we're here for you guys because we love you guys incredibly. We have 375,000 communities growing, guys. July 4th is going to be our third year hitting YouTube, guys.
Yeah, bro. Happy 3 years.
Happy
bro.
3 years, so make sure you come through, guys, for that day.
Happy birthday to John in the comments. His birthday is tomorrow.
The 25th, guys.
Is video dropping today or tomorrow?
Today.
Okay, so happy birthday, John, guys.
Yeah, guys, let's go. Let's see what this is all about,
for tomorrow.
Man. Yalla, bye.
Yeah, fuck BT. Yeah.
Oh, I like the little
fuck
editing,
BT.
Editing's dope.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Lick it on up. Slip it. Make it sloppy. Okay.
Oh.
Lick it how I talk shit, bitch. I just put like 3 up in the top 10. I don't need.
But you're using the photo illegally, bro. It's Shutterstock, bro. I like this. I like this creative look of the video, man.
Yo,
and that part,
smart,
tack, and the editing was on point, bro.
But why fuck BT, bro?
Because maybe something happened to the awards that he didn't get or something.
Oh, shit.
The hate, bro.
My boy, spit your shit, bro.
Spit your facts, bro.
Let's go, bro.
Lil Nas X doing his thing, bro.
Yo, I like the flow, bro.
I like it, too.
Like 3 up in the top 10. I don't need nobody. I just need these CCs on my body.
Hey.
Everything I do, bitch, right or wrong, gonna make a profit.
Hey.
I don't even gotta sing about it.
Nope.
I wake up with the money that you niggas dream about.
Oh.
Cheese all on my love, cheese all on my side. They don't want it like that, they want me to die. Cheese all on my love, cheese all on my side. They don't want it like that, they want me to die. Don't try me, you better say that shit for somebody else. Don't try me.
Hey, listen, man. You know what I like about this guy? It's his tone, it's his presence on camera, it's the way he does his flows.
Bro, I love his flows.
The breathing is fucking sick. And he's real. Like, he presents the facts, he presents the...
Bro, I like how he pulled the Steph Curry, bro.
Oh, the
money. Sleep like night, bro.
The money.
My boy,
I make the money that you all dream about, you know?
Oh, that was a dope line.
I don't need nobody, bro, he says, bro. This guy's dope, bro.
Say that shit for somebody else. Don't try me.
Ah.
Bitch, I can't be late to the party. Yeah, you know we gotta.
Yo, this is a sick beat, bro.
Oh, you got the YB footage. Bro, this is cool, man.
Windows
this is
XP,
creative,
bro. This is Windows XP shit.
It doesn't matter what Windows it is, bro.
Bro, my boy went back.
He's creative,
home,
bro.
What is he wearing? Shoes, bro.
What shoes, bro?
Inside this bitch, 100 sticks. 100 bitches with 100,000 on my wrist, yeah.
Oh!
CC. She wanna eat and I hope she don't bite now. She
yeah.
Needs that she worshiping right now. Friend, I'm flirting now, she won't fight now.
Thank you for not layering your voice multiple
times. Yo, this
times.
Sounds good,
this
bro.
Chris,
NBA,
bro.
Let's go.
This is Chris, bro. And I like when he's
bro,
real.
Bro, Charlie,
dude.
You gotta stop biting, bro. No.
No, it's not him. It's
no,
not
I'm having a one-on-one with him, bro. No. No, you don't. You call my mama like that?
Wait, he didn't say mama, bro.
You call my mama like that?
No, he didn't mean mama, bro. No, bro.
She don't like knees and she worshiping right now. Friend, I'm flirting now, she won't fight now. These people, they know not to try me. I get in that mode and collect me a body. I'm up in New York like I'm Gaddy. I'm riding shorty like new Kawasaki.
She's all on my left. She's all on my side.
They don't want it like that. They want me to die. She's all on my left. She's all on my side. They don't want it like that. They want me to die.
Don't try me. You better say that shit for somebody.
Oh, I see the shoes, bro.
Don't try me.
Nope.
Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party.
Oh.
You know we gotta get it. Window double tinted.
Yes!
Face is damn pretty. You.
Bro, he can rap, bro.
Well, yeah, he can rap, bro.
With attitude, bro.
Attitude, bro. This is what, bro.
Come. Let's look at them.
Tell him.
Look at artists. Artists. This guy's artist, bro. Good boy, yo, Jesus.
Guys, give kiss. Give kiss to Charlie.
Say hi to Charlie.
Okay.
He's the little devil that you hear in the background sometimes.
Bro, come on, bro. Guys.
Get it. Window double tinted. Them pretty, you bitches won't get it. I'm at Met Gala and Versace and it's fitted. Fought it on these niggas. Oops, I think I shit it.
You know what's important too is the no filter. You know, like this guy is a record selling master,
bro.
And yeah, zero filters, man. You know, he's probably at that point of like, I don't need nobody to make millions. I don't need nobody to make records.
Yo, bro.
And I think this feature is fucking clever. Sorry, guys, if I'm out of breath, it's really because I'm not fucking sick.
Will I play this again in my car? Yeah, I will.
Yeah, yeah. It has that replay value. It has value. Great energy.
And
I'm not going to lie to you.
I love NBA YoungBoy's verse.
And I like how creative they did this visual, especially. I don't think he could still come out of his house.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah,
and they really just focus on how can we present these two in one room, and this is how they did it.
When is he free, bro?
I don't know. The fans can let us know, guys. Let us know, bro.
Free NBA YoungBoy, guys. Let's go.
Oops, I think I shit it. Like any sister, hey. Perform, so I gotta book her. Hey. She say shit in her bag. Plus, I'm gonna flood her ears with books. They know not to try me. They know
that shit in there.
For a fact
that I got on my hip and blue honey's inside of my pack. Mercedes Benz with the Brabus kit bag. I shift it, I hit it, take off like a racket.
Mercedes Benz with the Brabus.
I'm about to talk,
bro. Oh shit, bro. You gotta stop sucking.
You're the one with the sore throat the whole week, right?
Bro, I said you gotta stop sucking the popsicles, bro, because it's too cold for your throat, bro.
Okay, yeah, you fucking guy.
Bro, you're a dirty mind kid.
Bro, you're a dirty minded kid, man.
Blue honey's inside of my pack. Mercedes Benz with the Brabus kit bag. I shift it, I hit it, take off like a racket. She don't tell nobody. I'm gonna caress a whole bag. I'm ready as soon as she come. I lick it as soon as I'm done. Don't wanna be late for the party. You know I turn up. They can't never turn me down. Don't try me. You better say that shit for somebody else. Don't try me.
Nope.
Cause bitch, I can't be late to the party.
Party!
You know we gotta. Yeah, fuck BT.
Yes!
Fuck BT.
You know what's fucked up?
Fuck BT!
Fuck B. No.
We can't say that shit.
But you know what's crazy? Cause when I was young, I remember I had Gran Turismo, where PlayStation 2, my friend. Gran Turismo, PlayStation 2, were looking at me and Nijarok, I don't know. Remember that guy? Of course, I remember that guy. He was from high school. But we're looking at that video, like, we want to make a movie just recording the gameplay. And we're like, nah, man, it's going to look cheap. But these guys made that same idea, taking gameplay and incorporating that into their. It's a cheap ass video, but it looks fucking cool, you know? I love it.
You think BT is going to play this song?
No. Maybe to promote, I don't know. But I'm just saying, like, I just love the fact that they had the kiddish mind making this video.
Smart, though.
Very that's what smart. I was saying, yeah.
Yeah, fuck BT.
Hey, fuck BT. Hey,
fuck BT.
Hey, yeah, sure.
Say Charlie.
Fuck BT. Fuck BT. Tell him.
Hey.
Hey.
Okay, bro, we don't need to write the end, bro. Direct it by getting your hat. Nice. With the emoji, bro. Yo, sick. Sick, guys.
Smart, bro.
Yeah, you know what? I was not expecting this. You know what? This is what's great about this channel. It's you guys' requests, and we don't know what we're jumping into. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm always scared when it's NBA YoungBoy. And
I actually love the way he recorded this song.
Yeah,
I
man.
Love the verse. Not too overly, like...
Yeah, took the time. Yeah, present.
That's what I like, bro.
Yeah, me too, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. I think that's... You came out creatively really perfect on this song. I'm gonna give... For Lil Nas X, obviously, I have nothing wrong to say. Like, I really love his style.
Verse,
I like that he's like...
Verse, like...
No, but it's just like... zero fucks was given with this guy. You know, he made
his... He doesn't care, bro.
Not at this point anymore, man.
At this point, he does not give a fuck about nobody, bro.
Yeah, bro.
What they say about him.
Yeah, big time.
Good job.
So I'm gonna give this a 10 out of 10, guys. It's a song that I replay 100%. I can't wait to put on my Spotify. I can't wait for driving.
This is a jamming, bro. This is a beat.
Don't forget, guys, at the end of the day, F-B-E-T. I have no idea, guys. Let us know why, though.
What happened, guys?
What happened?
Let us know in the comments.
But we love you incredibly. Thank you so much for being part of this family, guys.
Make sure to subscribe, like,
comment the whole package. But the JK Bros, we gotta go. See you on the next video.